From the students of Arts Valley English Medium School, from the camp.